Larry Laffer thinks he knows what's best for the people of Daventry. But what do we know about Mr. Laffer? He has shown himself to be a sexual deviant, a cross-dresser, and a steroid abuser. He's a man with a crippling gambling addiction. He's even been suspected of committing acts of terrorism on foreign soil. Do you want to see our beloved Daventry become like Sodom and Gomorrah? No? Then say no to Mr. Laffer.
I'm King Graham, and I approve this message.